these woods up here and kind of work towards them or something. Kind of on the opposite property that we were expecting. So play nice and careful.
Against if you want to see where these guys are at. If they're not neighbors, we might be able to set up all that farming equipment and call them in into there or something, because they're gobbling their brains out.
At the very least, it'd be fun to get closer to the ones that are talking like crazy.
Yeah, I think we do that. Got a ton gobbling out there just nonstop, so I think no matter what word they are, we're going to try to make an approach on them. At this point, that one Tom headed off into the woods and
none of the other ones are talking besides him, so I think we're gonna get out of here and chase the other ones. This guy doesn't want to play, so.
Circle, because I don't know if they're going to come this way, because I found that end.
Yeah.
Stay low.
You want to crawl a deep stone? Crawl at least to Jake and Hen. I would do both. Yeah. They're both up. There's two Toms and Hen or something.
How far out?
They were crossing the middle of the field from the truck, so they're on out, just turn it off. Just find out if they can see it in the cross. Well, this is gonna work, but give it a shot. Sure, yeah. As long as they can see it from out there. They coming?
Ways out by
you
see all these birds here? I'm pointing out.
Dude, those are the tops of those tops.
Are you serious?
Oh, man. It's a good bird we were set up on this morning. Let's go.
Where are you going?
I think that other Tom might be out there somewhere. I ain't going to fight him. Good night, dude. Well, good thing. We must have been set up on some jigs.
Yeah. They all just headed.
He might even come to us. Who knows?
Right. Hard to tell us direction.
There's one right up the left here. I saw him. What's that? Freaking worked for that.
Go get him, go step on his head. Step on his head, head down. Shoot, yeah, dude.
Yeah, baby. They came in on a string once they seen that Jake, man.
Shoot.
Did you see that?
I couldn't see him, I just saw him cross. Like, gobbled right when they crossed. I hope they're coming right into you guys.
Oh, they, man.
They saw the Jake and gobbled, and then they all started coming in. Like, all what, like 8 of them?
Oh, they came, they're like running.
Got her done the last day. Got a big old dazzle. Jake's came sprinting in. And Trent made a good shot, so. Thanks for watching, guys. That was a pretty intense hunt. For a while there, they had us on a loop. There's turkeys gobbling everywhere. We didn't know which one to chase. But then we seen those Jake's bully that Tom off, and we're like, well, let's send it. Crawled in along that tall weed row and got as close as we thought comfortable, and then one of those Jake's popped out, and we quick staked that Jake out, and they came a running. But
came in on a string.
Yep, on a string. Good old Zebra Thunder Wang. Good way to close out the season. Shooting a beautiful little Jake. All right, guys. See you guys on the next one. Thanks for watching.